Utah Jazz head coach Tyrone Corbin won't be returning for another season. Corbin became the head coach on February 10, 2011, following the resignation of Jerry Sloan, and guided the team to a winning record in two of his three full seasons and a playoff appearance in 2012. But the Jazz were dismal this season, going 25-57 and missing out on the playoffs for the second straight season after jettisoning veterans and ushering in a youth movement.